Oh, really? Okay, so there's a couple of you guys here. Well, that was smooth. I don't know why that one was smooth. Both of those guys are down? Okay. Alright. Credits. Take your legs off. There we go. Icy claw formed in the right hand, plunging into the metal box, ripped the battery out, making it curtains for solar. That is the prologue, okay. So they killed, they actually like killed Solar, or did they just kill the machine? Leg. Credits, heck yeah. Oh, you're just going straight into the rush? Okay. That was the prologue. What do you think? He killed the machine. The thousand him and will transfer Solo and Samuel to another body. Okay. I mean, that's pretty good. I guess I'm reading this kind of as like a rough draft, so. Yeah. But yeah, that seems pretty good. Roughly, okay.
Oh, piss off. Freaking Christ. What is it? Is that lube or is that vodka? That is water? It says clear, but I can't make out the rest of it.
The UJC is here for you.
Are you UJC? What are we at? 1200? I need, 3600? Okay. Got two spaces, the rest is held up by bullets. Ah, so this is from Solar's perspective. Okay. Yeah, that would be a good introduction. I would point out that all three are in the same body.
I hope it still works.
Because if you don't, that's going to confuse a lot of people when the text starts flipping out. Or when you're flipping between them two. The three. However many there are. Yep. I think I saw a side room over here. Yeah, I did not. Okay. Yeah, can I take one of these helmets and put it on my helmet? Because I, for whatever reason, didn't bring a helmet. Health injector, alright. Nice to have. Oh, we gotta go do. Nope, down. Okay. Change of details are added. Ah, okay. Oh, freaking rude. Oh, hey, we got some of these guys back. I don't know where the big-ass buddy went, but, it's still over here. I'm not sure about that, because if it's going to be like that throughout the entirety of the story, then probably no. Because I'm certain that whoever reads it will probably catch on to that at some point. And if you probably, like, feel the need to add in, add in names and then do like a colon into the text, not the whole story. Okay. just the prologue. I think it would be fine. I mean, then you could also use that as a way to make Rose elaborate a bit about that. Like, explain it in like a terms of like power wise. Okay. Yeah, so you could kind of use it as a way to explain powers. Ah, yeah, that would be an interesting way to do it too. It's the little details that make a great story. Explosive. I'm at half health. Or says a small detail to her eyes, so it shows that she has ice and portal magic to her versus Mike's red eyes that are mainly red. Okay. So yeah, that would be a good way to probably do it. We're at the hour yactor. I don't know if that's supposed to actually be like that, but yep. What do I title the story? That's a hard one, I guess. Like Harry Potter, you could title it The Place Where They Are. So, Hogwarts. Hogwarts is the school of magic.
Choose an item.
I got 3 health kits.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Are they though? Are they? I have 3 of these. Okay, well, I'll just go ahead and sell one. Alright, power. The Merry Bloods, where the world marries in green while blood is in red and different text.
To flip those breakers.
To
turn on the generator.
The green and red might give a Christmas vibe to it. Depending on how people look at the story. Nuclear? Alright, I believe you. Oh, better idea? Okay. Is this now gonna be a Christmas story? That goes down. Okay, first breaker. Yeah, that could work. Because it's also the indication color of all three characters. Burb. God, they don't make much sound when I stealth kill them. Really? Oh, come on. Not what I wanted, but thank you, game. The graphics there quite heavily censor that, apparently, which is all right. Thoughts on the title? I like it. Because it entitles all three characters. Like their color scheme. barely move fast enough to actually keep up with these guys. Can you stop? Oh my god. There we go. You okay? Yeah. I'm just coughing up phlegm because for whatever reason my water is not lubricating my mouth well enough. I'm also talking a lot. Yeah, I'm so ladder. Okay. Nope, not ladder. What? Oh, there we go. And shadoink.
Power's on. I should get back to that platform.
This reactor probably isn't gonna hold very well. It may not be your art, but you can make something similar to it.
Jacob? Are you there? The power just came on in the colony. I'm boosting the signal.
Yes, I'm here. I can hear you. I'm heading to the colony now. I'll contact you once I'm there. Gotta stay quiet for now.
Sounds generally terrified. I hear you shifting around. Oh, come on, everyone. So aside from being close and aside from being close, you have to be looking at them in a specific direction in order to trigger the stealth skill. bash your brains in. There we go. Oh, that's like just lightning from me. Right. Okay, I can just go this way. Oh yeah, what was it? The Dead Space remake comes out next week, so we get to actually compare the games. Hopefully Dead Space isn't a buggy mess like this is. Yeah, this way was empty. Transport platform, okay. Oh, you guys already know where I am. Okay. Jesus, man, you really need to take a bath. At least a shower, man.
Choose an item.
Choose an item. I have 3 health kits, okay.
1600, alright.
Ride the platform to arcs. And these are now open. Yes. We're gonna have a fight on this. Which means I'm gonna be able to throw people off of this platform. Alright, you ready for this, Maddie? I'm gonna corpse launch people off of this platform. Oh, well, never mind. I'm dead. God damn it. I just wanted to throw people into a giant fan blade. Come on, game.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Yeah, basically, don't sell it. Open all of these, that way I can just grab materials as I need them. Alright. Activate this. And we're gonna run over here.
Okay, here we go. Next stop, Orbis Station.
Yeah. Why won't it? Okay. Got them all, I think. Got another group, got some ammo. Heal up real quick. Oh, come on. I'm dead. All right, never mind.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Marker doesn't work for my phone. Oh, really? Huh. I don't think I've ever used a cover maker for stuff. Now I gotta get a new one. Oh, that sucks. Is it like a like an app or like an actual like physical thing that you make? Had it 5 years ago.
Ground department, freight staging. Okay, here we go.
5 years is a pretty good amount of time. Phone app? Ah, okay. Why the f- It's a little rage inducing. Don't even have to look at it. This one now has ads. Oh. Yeah. I don't know why people think that's a good idea to have ads in a software. I got myself a. I downloaded a. Just a drawing app or whatever. Every like 5 to 10 minutes, it would just give me an ad. And then of course, you're like in the middle of drawing and now I have to focus on something else. So then you just kind of lose your train of thought and are like, oh, well, guess I'm done drawing for today. Oh. over it. Quit T-posing. Heal up real quick and then grab some ammo. Okay, apparently some guy spawned behind me and ripped my head in half. Alright, cool. I'm gonna go this just because it's more powerful and more consistent. Mock. Wow. Don't worry, you've literally missed me dying. That's it. That's all you've missed. Yeah, I have to stand, like... here-ish. Nope, it doesn't. What? Oh my god. Okay. Now they spawned behind me instead of in front of me. Hello. There we go. I have no idea how close we actually are to the end of this ride. And that's the last chest up there. My character is very bloody. Okay. Oh, I'm just instantly dead. All right. Alright. Not really sure how to comprehend that. Alright. Yep, yep, Scooby. Instantly dead, really? Okay. Literally tapped me on the side of the head and my face exploded. Yep, insta-dead. Alright. This is gonna be a little bit. The other guy's mouth is the entire body. Literally tapped my toe. Can I just go back to checkpoint? Yep. This is gonna test me a bit. Did I get stuck on? Cover's dead? Well, I'm happy for you. Hold on, I'm in the middle of a boss fight, man. A fairly annoying one, that too. I'm glad you got your cover done. Shut up. literally touches my toe and I'm completely dead. That's why I'm quiet. Alright. Thank you for the quietness. Oh, I missed. Oh, nope, I got him. Okay. Is there anything left in these boxes? Because I'm a little low on things. Nope. Alright. Alright, I killed him. You can be as loud as you want now.